MPs from the vote-rich Mount Kenya region say they will preach the William Ruto gospel on every available forum. Some, however, claim they are facing intimidation from a section of the region's leaders who are not happy with DP Ruto's forays into the region.
Mimi nimetishua hata kimaisha kuambiwa nisionekane na huyu Ruto tena. Timaisha yangu ni kitu kidogo sana nikionekana na huyu Ruto tena. Na nimewaambia, and I want to tell them right from my village, I fear no man. Uoga wangu tu ni wa Mwenyezi Mungu.
Kuna watu na chokora wewe kidogo. We are praying to God to give you peace of mind. Endelea kushikilia Uhuru Kenyatta. Endelea kusaidia Uhuru Kenyatta kwa Big Four. Ndio awache legacy ya kutosha. Mambo ingine utuachie sisi. Sisi tuna urafiki ya ukweli.
The DP has in the recent past made a number of trips to counties in Mount Kenya region in his self-styled development tours, which he says are about supervising government projects. There has also been talk of seeking a deputy from the region.
In the last 3 weeks, you have shown us a lot of friendship. Last week, ulikuwa Muranga, ukatoka hapo, ukaenda Meru, ukaenda Kirinyaga, ukakuja kwangu Nyeri. Today you are here.
The leaders who spoke at a Thanksgiving service for Kikuyu MP Kemani Ichung'wah at PCEA Musagetao in Dhogoto pledged to continue their support for DP Ruto, insisting they will go against the anti-Ruto brigade and engage the electorate directly. The leaders, mostly from the Kalenjin and Mount Kenya communities, say it is now their duty to go past the threats and deliver the presidency for Ruto in 2022.
Huko Mount Kenya East tumekupangia usiku na mchana, hall ziko tayari kuja ongea na sisi, because I cannot speak for Central Province, mimi hapa ni mgeni, lakini kama Mkenya nasema endelea hivyo hivyo and we will support you as governors and even as Mount Kenya East and Central and the rest of the Kenya will support you to reach where you want to reach.
DP Ruto steered off the topic, opting to ask leaders to join the transformative agenda being driven by himself and President Uhuru Kenyatta.
Sisi wote tumemaliza kazi ya uchaguzi, vyeo, vyama, viongozi. Sasa nafasi tulio nayo ni ya wananchi na maendeleo.
The leaders present, largely from counties that make up the Central Kenya vote, have vowed to move out in the different places they come from to galvanize support for Deputy President William Ruto in his quest to be president in 2022. Kennedy Mureithi, NTV, in Kikuyu constituency.